What we're dealing with here is a total lack of respect for the law.
Duncan Osborne, as the evil of his Osborne.